There's a woman walking down the streets of Wanneyasa in a turquoise dressing gown. She's power walking, she's power dressing. And as she walked, there was a burning question on her mind. Why were there six lemons in a line? That's right. To the great mysteries of the world. Six lemons spaced exactly 1 meter apart on an edge strip outside my mother's house. How and why they got there is a source of continual concern. And is there a connection between the six lemons and the three kookaburras on a goalpost in Hackett? Do they relate to El Nino? Systems in the Gulf of Carpentaria. Does anybody know? Or was this a contact? Was this a sign? Why were the six lemons in a line? Was this just a hoax? Or were we humble suburban residents really contacted by an intelligent life form from a distant galaxy? There's a burning question on my mind. Why were there six lemons in a line? Was this a contact? Was this a sign? Why were there six lemons in a line? Was this a contact? Was this a sign? Why were there six lemons in a line? There's a burning question on my mind. Why were there six lemons in a line? Was this a contact? Was this a sign? Why were there six lemons in a line?
Why were the six lemons in a line? Was this a contact? Six lemons in a line.